大家好，我是郑明杰。That's my introduction. The life of a teacher is full of effort that not our students. We can call them struggling learners, but in each and every day, one learner is struggling and the other is excelling. So we are always treating them the same way. It's how they respond differently that will create a change in approach. So we are always... The teacher's duty is to guide the learner. So for me, in the early stages, I used to believe in corporal punishment. But over the years, I've come to realize that the greatest success comes from passion. So if kids are going to be doing things out of passion, rather than being pushed into it. For every success story is built around strategy and passion. You need passion and strategy. And eat, drink, sleep, mathematics. Love affairs, they are here to stay and they are part of the system. A healthy mind comes from a healthy body. Sport career choices, it's always going to be about passion, but sometimes it's passion versus experience.